What you're gonna do if Desi cheating you? Wow, strong one. Yeah. After marriage, what Alex found in you positive?
Jadi guys, kita kan mau bikin question and answer. Dia udah nulis, tapi apa yang dibawanya? List belanjaan. Channel. Saya Desi.
Saya Alex.
And we are Al and Des. Cakep. Di video kali ini kita mau ngelanjutin Q&A part 2. Oke, karena masih ada jawaban yang masih ada pertanyaan yang belum kita jawab, ya. Di sini kita harus teriak-teriak karena ada suara dari luar-luar, suara pantai. We have to shout. Because if not, you won't hear us. Oke, pertanyaan pertama langsung aja. What is maybe the question?
Okay, the first question is, what is your activity when your husband is working?
My activity when my husband working is sleep. Not only sleep, cooking, sometimes thinking.
Thinking
is activity, you know?
Yeah, and this, I don't know, this, you make this vlog?
Editing, make vlog, gitu ya. Jadi makanya you are happy with you when we have vlog.
Yeah.
Because I have activity guys. Jadi aku nggak ngerasa nggak kesepian gitu. Next.
Okay, the next question is, after married, what Alex found in you positive? After you getting married, what Alex find in you positive? I find many things. I find.
She asked three, no? Yeah, three.
What? Three things?
Yeah.
Okay. One. I found. Not after married, but I mean
even before.
Yeah, I think even before I realized, but I think knowing each other, it was more the kind person that she is, and the will, strong will that she has, and the third, very positive. Yeah, very faith that she has. Positive. I can say more than three. Yeah.
Okay, more. I want to make my ear up. up.
Patience.
Mm-hmm.
I found somebody who understand me, a friend. I found somebody who an advisor. Yeah. Consultant, you say like that, no? Or how? Like somebody who advises you well, yeah? Yeah, I found the whole pack. Yeah?
And I find it too from him.
Okay.
Next!
But you don't ask what you find from him.
Why you don't ask what I find from Alex? Okay. He will jealous.
Okay, the third question is, for Alex, what kind of girl is beautiful, and if it's important to study, and if the study is important.
Penting nggak pendidikan untuk cewek? But if you want to find a girl, you will ask what study.
No, baby, I didn't even with you, I never ask you what study.
Dia nggak nanya aku tamat sarjana, tamat diploma, tamat SMA, enggak. Cuma nih ya dia tahu-tahu sendiri gitu. And what kind of beautiful girl for you? Maybe white, tanning.
I think the beauty it's important, but
from the body, from the.
Yeah, it's important, but the only thing I think it's good to look all the aspects of a person. Yeah, I think it's.
What is the most important for you, inner or?
I think both, they're important.
Cantik dari luar, cantik di dalam, guys.
Yeah,
beautiful outside, beautiful inside.
Yeah, I mean.
You need perfect woman then.
No, I mean not beauty, not perfection, not. But of course, you eat through your eyes first.
Yeah.
Yeah. You, it's like.
Just normal, logic. Ya, jadi ya orang kan jatuh cinta pasti awalnya kan dari luar gitu, lama-lama ke dalam. Cuman ya nggak fokus not focus in outside all the time, like because he's very beautiful, you catch him even he's a bad attitude. No, like you have to have balance, beautiful outside, beautiful inside. The most important, you have to be beautiful inside. Okay, next.
Okay, the next question that you make, it's... What are you gonna do? What you're gonna do if Desi cheating you? It's cheating you. Wow, strong one. Yeah. I don't know. It's, I think.
You think I'm cheating you?
No, I don't think you're cheating me.
No lies.
But if it's gonna happen, they say what if it's gonna happen? I don't know. I really don't know. I'm not preparing myself for this.
We don't have planning for this.
Yeah, and this is all the question.
Okay, yeah? Sebenarnya masih banyak pertanyaannya, cuma
guys, the next question, you miss Indonesian food. You or me? Oh, okay, we can ask for both.
We miss a lot.
Yeah.
We really miss a lot.
Yeah, I think she missed more than I do, but I miss too. The Indonesian food, I like it a lot.
Yeah,
we miss.
When I saw in Instagram a lot of
plates,
food there, melting, guys.
Yeah. Okay, guys, the next question. What is your husband's job? I'm cook.
He's cooking in the chicken. In the kitchen.
In the chicken.
Oh guys, I sometimes it's difficult for me.
Kitchen.
Kitchen and chicken.
Yeah. Kitchen.
Padahal artinya ayam.
Yeah.
Dapur. Okay.
Yeah, I.
Cooking.
Okay.
Next.
Living in Spain, why you speak English? We speak English because we speak English between me and her. Because she still didn't learn Spanish, yeah, and slowly we were speaking Spanish. I with my colleague I speak in Spanish,
yeah.
And with her I speak in English, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
And here actually not too much people speak English,
yeah. Yeah. Here only the people speak Spanish, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Next
question: are you feel comfortable with Alex family?
This me.
Okay.
I feel very comfortable with them. Maybe in some video, maybe they saw that I'm a little bit like kaku ya, kayak I don't know what to say. But it's not because I don't feel comfortable, but because they speak Romanian, and the kids speak Spanish, and I am a little bit confused because when you speak with your family, I can't connect. I just listen them, but not because I feel comfortable. I really feel comfortable with them because they treat me like a sister,
the same.
And many times we go there when Alex have free day, and we all the time go there. And I feel comfortable with them, the same like my family already, the same.
Yeah. And I think it's the connection about the language because they don't speak English. They speak a little bit English, but only Narcis speak. Only one of my brother-in-law speak English well. Then another people
and
they struggle to connect, but it's
but they try.
Difficult. Yeah.
I like to meet them.
Yeah. Okay. The next question: when you go back in Indonesia?
Cha-cha-cha-chang. 1, 2, 3, go! November.
Yeah. We plan to go November, but we don't know for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But our plan is November.
Okay.
Yeah.
Next.
How the parents of your husband react when they heard that you will get married with Indonesian girl and you have to go Indonesia?
Yeah, reaksi. Keluarga Alex waktu mereka tahu Alex punya
orang Indonesia, yeah, they feel surprised because it's a little bit like far away, like another continent. And my father asked me why I didn't choose one
Romanian girl.
Yeah, Romanian girl, and
I explained to him
that the law is not have this, yeah.
Distance.
Limitations or distance or but they react well. They don't put in question my decision, and yeah, it's okay.
They like me a lot.
Yeah, they like you a lot. They like you when they meet you, they like you. Like you a lot and
They say I'm pretty.
Yeah, just like that, okay.
What make you now
fall in love with me? You're all, baby. Your character, your way of thinking, your humor. I don't know. Even if you get angry sometimes, I don't like, but I don't care too much. I think I don't care this. I love you and I don't care too much about this.
By the ini, dan aku mau kasih tahu sama kalian, baby, in that part one. I tell them our birthday, and I didn't tell them.
I think you do. That is 27, 28.
I think 29. Kita beda 5 tahun. Sebenarnya ini udah kita jawab beberapa kali. We already answer many times, but it's okay because it's quick question and answer. And I'm 29, Alex 34. Okay. Dan sekarang you want to tell something to them?
We will make it again, maybe, but in maybe next 1 year or
one year.
No, I mean maybe 6 months, no, or something like that. No?
Yeah. Okay, guys. Aku nggak tahu ini videonya bakalan bagus atau enggak, gelap atau enggak. I don't know if it's dark or not, but okay, because we are in outside dan lagi terang-terangnya matahari. Okay, guys. Sepertinya sampai di sini dulu video kita hari ini. Q&A part 2. Okay. Jangan lupa.
Okay, jangan lupa share, like, subscribe, and comment, and don't skip the publicity.
Jangan skip iklan. Okay, guys, thank you, bye bye.
Thank you.